Mike Tyson.
Roy Nelson. And here we go. The heavyweight belt is on the line.
Five-minute rounds.
White trunks for Nelson. Black trunks for the champion.
Joe, this championship matchup has taken a life of its own. There has been so much back and forth banter, so much bad blood. This is by far one of the biggest title fights in UFC history.
The time is here. We've been waiting for this for a long time. The fans are hyped up, and this is one of the most highly anticipated world championship fights ever. An absolutely enormous fight right now.
Single.
Just missed with a huge kick. He's doing a great job of mixing things up here. Hard one to the body.
Swinging early, both men.
You know, really, Joe, Roy Nelson should consider himself the people's champion. Listen to this crowd. They love Big Country.
Nice defense, good counter left.
Fight tight. He's throwing some hard shots now.
Under three now.
Great utilization of the jab. Nelson with the single leg.
Knee to the body by the champ.
Nelson caught by that solid uppercut.
He clipped him again.
Both men scoring points here.
Nice. Good pressure. Keep going with that.
Big Country connects. We all know he's a Brazilian jiu-jitsu black belt. But when you possess this type of knockout power, you're always looking for the finish.
He's got him down.
Good straight by Tyson.
Oh, nice uppercut. Hard straight punch.
Got hit with a left.
And he's eating some shots.
Great technique. That hook was blocked.
Joey lands another takedown here. Outstanding wrestling. And he postures up.
Now he's in half guard.
Seconds. Left hand. Combination by the champion.
That punch was blocked.
There's huge a big left hand.
Round one is complete.
Here we see a beautiful takedown. And here's another perfectly executed takedown. And here is another very nice takedown.
Brittany gets us set for round number two.
The battle continues, and the champion is being pushed to the brink. The top contender looks very good, very calm, very poised, very determined to leave with the belt.
He avoided damage blocking the big kick. Good jab.
Nelson's cut is getting worse.
Man, it's bleeding.
Nice feints.
He continues to score with his strikes.
Tyson's body punch is blocked.
Big uppercut by Tyson.
Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers. Total strikes land.
Nice knee to the body, yeah.
Trying to shoot.
Didn't quite connect. He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Really consistent with these hooks. There's another good one.
Yep.
Mike Tyson's continuing to punish that eye.
Yes, he is. That's a good target for him. He sees the swelling, and it's going to impede his opponent's vision.
He might be trying to set up another takedown here.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Swing and a miss by Nelson.
Nice left.
Joe, good kick by Nelson.
Very nice.
Joe, keep an eye. He's going to try to set up that hook again.
Oh, that hurt him. He is in deep danger right now. Deep danger.
Oh, look at the finish. Teeing off.
Beautiful hook.
Good combinations.
Hard jab.
There's the leg kick.
Nelson with solid leg kicks.
Now they work against the cage.
Nice knee. They separate from the clinch.
Good job blocking the punch.
Tagged him.
Nelson caught again.
This fight very well may be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike, because that is extraordinary.
Oh, that one right up the chin of Nelson. But he's right there swinging back. Nelson's blocked that strike. Joy's doing a really good job protecting the body, but his head is exposed. He's got to be careful.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Ah, nice straight punch.
And continuing to tease. He's getting hurt. He's getting hurt, Mike.
Oh, he's landing at will.
Big overhand. Hard straight punch.
Back and forth battle.
Going to head to round three.
Here we see some high-level striking. Great accuracy on that punch. And here's a powerful shot that almost ends this fight. And here's a huge, perfectly placed punch that lands with devastating impact.
Are you ready? Ready?
Start of the third round of this championship fight.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round, try to pick up where he left off in the last.
Oh, right hand.
Huge knockout victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Look at this. Bam! Out cold.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.